Mr. Pearson, how do you feel about that? You must be very proud.
Very proud indeed. No backing track at all. Took a lot of courage, but I think they nailed it.
Yeah.
Absolutely fantastic performance, and I ain't lying. Okay, over to the judges. Let us start with Mr. Goldsmith for an a cappella performance. What are your thoughts?
I absolutely agree. You did nail that one. It was brilliant. Excellent falsetto. And you were clearly enjoying that performance and clearly enjoying singing falsetto. So it's brilliant. You belted that out, even though the words obviously are in the quiet jungle of the line scene, so you were absolutely belting it out. But you were really enjoying it. Good finger clicking. It's effective. Sometimes when people do the finger clicking, it doesn't work at all. That was really effective. And the conductor was actually conducting of sorts, which was really great. So yeah, very, very good performance. Well done.
Thank you, Mr. Goldsmith. I will jump across to Mr. Clements. What were your thoughts on the performance element?
Great. It was the first time this evening where it didn't matter if you were singing loudly or quietly or holding back, that you could hear every single word that was sung, and it was really, really, really well projected. As a performance, you looked great. When you moved in time. Mr. Goldsmith said, your clicking was in time. A great performance.
Fantastic.
Can I just add to that? I would like to say that you guys came up on the stage to sing. You dressed to sing. There were no gimmicks. You just sang. You were great.
Great praise indeed. Thank you very much. Good night.